You were scheduled to be here at 0100, soldier.
Sarge, I'm not really a soldier.
You are now, Private. 10 hut.
Yes, sir?
I can't hear you, McQueen.
Yes, sir.
Better. Now, Doc said you are sorely in need of some formal off-road training. And by the looks of you, I'd say he's right. You're in my army now, son. So get down on your wheels and kiss the asphalt goodbye. Let's move it! Go, 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 go!
This is too hard!
Come on, you gas-guzzling sissies! I know you all got V8s.
I didn't get my latte!
Have you ever even been off-road? I want you to wade into that mud! Eat that dirt! Now, your first task is to make it around this course. Double time, and clear all obstacles. Do not falter. Failure is not an option.
No faltering. Check. Kids, don't try this at home. Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Ka-chow! Ow! Ka-chow! Look at this. Ka-chow!
Not bad. But now the course is different. It will require different skills. You will need to be agile, fit, athletic, and adaptable.
You've been reading my press, haven't you, Sarge? Although you left out sleek, charming, and dashing. Okay, I'm going.
Beep.
Who's bad? I'm bad! One for the fame. One for the fame.
One last test, and it'll require all of your muscle, all of your cunning. I want horsepower, I want focus, I want ingenuity, agility, and endurance.
I want some coolant.
Move it!
One for the fame. Ooh.
Who's bad?
I'm bad! One for the ladies. Never know where lightning will strike.